Today it was extended into the muddy estuary east of the town where hovercraft have been deployed. Well, for more on this, here's John Ryle.
Low tide on the River Stour at Sandwich and day three of the increasingly desperate search for Lucas Dobson. 200 volunteers are now working with 100 members of the emergency services. Today started with a briefing, then renewed searches of river and riverbank by boats, divers, drones, helicopters, and a Sandwich-based hovercraft company joined the operation, searching Pegwell Bay, where the Stour flows into the North Sea.
The tides are turning frequently, and the speed of the river is 10 to 12 miles an hour. There's extremely strong undercurrents, so it's a very dangerous place to be unless you're experienced in the area and have some sort of knowledge of how to stay safe.
We're liaising with our partners at Kent Police, Kent Fire and Rescue, the Coast Guard, and a specialist dive team who are also working the river today. We've been inundated with volunteers as well from the local community. The community spirit has been fantastic. We've got about 150 volunteers who are out with us today, out searching certain areas, and the support has been absolutely fantastic.